So I was up at like 5:30 in the morning, and I was like, and then I heard, and that wasn't Dad because I know he wouldn't be tapping that fast. And then I just kept on hearing it go around and going back around. And I reached my arm over and I found this huge egg. And a golden egg that had $20 in it. And he left a note that said, "Dear Caleb, I left your real basket at your house in Vacaville, but then I found you here. I hope this is removed until you get home. Dear Easter Bunny."
That's pretty cool.
Yeah, so I heard.
Maybe it's like Santa get in through cracks, like through that hole.
Yeah.
That's cool, buddy.